right, it's time for Spring Break Regrets. Spring Break Regrets. We are deep in the throes of the annual spring break ritual where college students descend on places like Daytona Beach and Cancun for bacchanalias that lead to memories and STDs to last a lifetime. Regrettably, many of us have been there. So comedians, actually, I didn't get to go to any cool spring break stuff when I was in college. That's why I started working for MTV. And even nothing even happened at that point. I want you guys to give me as many spring breaks regrets as you possibly can. I'm going to put 60 seconds on the clock and begin. Ben Glebe.
Entering that wet underpants contest.
Points. Moshe.
Tossing those beads at my mom.
Points. Ben.
One room, 12 dudes.
Points. Fortune.
Putting all those ping pong balls in my vagina.
Points. Ben.
Trusting him when he said he wasn't a guy.
Points. Oh, Jesus. Ben.
Not getting good with girls till a decade after spring break.
Points. Fortune.
Blowing all my guy friends, because now it's just awkward.
Points. Moshe.
Signing that release form for Jews Gone Wild.
Points. Moshe.
Agreeing to co-star in The Donkey Show.
Points. Fortune.
Going wild in front of that camera.
Points. Moshe.
Inviting Robert Durst on my speedboat.
Ben.
Blowing all my guy friends, because now it's just awkward.
Wait a second.
Points to Ben. Fortune.
Using Miracle Whip as sunscreen.
It's time for our next game. Grandpa's Gone Wild. Did an old man with a walker jaywalk drunk across the Las Vegas Strip, or get turned up at spring break?
It's not working.
This is rigged.
Yeah, this is not working.
Doug Benson, by the way, is the fastest stoner you will ever meet in your entire life. It's unbelievable.
I think I get it now.
Doug.
I feel bad for anybody that goes drunk across the Las Vegas Strip, because that's very dangerous. But getting turned up at spring break,
yeah.
I want to see it.
Okay, I want to see that too. Let's find out.
Too good.
That's too good. That's Justin Bieber's 121st birthday party.
Yes.
Comedians, we're going to show you some vines of America's future leaders enjoying their spring breaks. For each one, you have to come up with a name for their video, all right? You're naming spring break vines. Here we go. There's this first one.
We're on the way to the beach! Yeah!
Jericho.
Three girls, one solo cup.
Points, Chris Jericho.
I got one for that.
What?
When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious.
Yes. I believe that was from the porn Backdoor to the Future. Next one. Check out this paint party.
This guy over here c***s rainbows.
Points. Andy.
You're right. Lead paint is groovy. Paint is groovy.
I hope you have your wading boots on, because we are knee-deep in spring break. Or face down in spring break in some cases. But either way, there's not a lot of studying going on right now, which is why tonight's hashtag is spring break books, spring break books. So examples might be The Old Man and the C-minus Student, or Teen Beowulf, or Gulliver's Travels to Daytona Beach. I'm gonna put 60 seconds on the clock and go. Dom.
Tale of Two Titties.
Yes, points! Even more delightful with your accent. Yes, cool up.
Brave Nude World.
Yes, Brave Nude World, points. Kramer.
The girl with the dragon tattoo on her lower back.
Points. A lot of those, Dom.
Moby's dick.
Yes, Moby's dick! Points. Cool up.
Gonorrhea with the wind.
Yes, points. A lot of people will get to wake up to that at the end of spring break, Dom.
Great Expectations.
Yes, Great Expectations. Wonderful. Points.
Brolita.
I
I'm just layering Nabokov's work with bro in everything. And yeah. It totally makes it awful. Yes, points to you.
Okay.
Kramer.
Sophie's choice, piece of ass.